In this lecture, we will learn how Hoshin plans are cascaded across the organization. There are at least broadly two ways this can be done. You will also be able to appreciate what deliverables or what templates are generally used. If you look at a most common approach, and I would say a most detailed approach, would be one where there is a X matrix for the organization. Based on the X matrix for the organization, projects are identified or Hoshins are identified, and for these Hoshins, you have an org level project plan or what is called as a planning matrix. There is also a scorecard which is very similar to any of the dashboards or scorecards you have in the organization for all those metrics that we intend to report or measure. This format is what we already covered or we talked about earlier, all these stuff. If the organization is diverse in terms of its business, then a functional X matrix or a department level X matrix or business level X matrix can be created with or without rotation. Once you create the functional X matrix, then you may also have functional plans and functional scorecards.